breaking news. Putin buys Bank of America. Yeah, right. Fake news can be amusing, but it won't make you money. Bank of America skyrockets 12% on Wall Street. Now that's news you can profit from. Sign up with Zurich Prime today and learn how to turn real news into real profit.